Hello YouTube, welcome to a new Synth Anatomy video and to a new Signal Circus interview. I'm here with Human8666 and Lars, how are you?
Good.
You are coming not from Vienna, I think.
Yeah, I lived in southern Germany before, in northern Bavaria. And I'm born in Düsseldorf. My family moved to northern Bavaria in the early 90s.
Okay.
And I came to Vienna last year in September.
Okay. Your music, what you're doing today, I think is a bit more noisy.
Yeah.
Where do you come to the music? So where you start making music? Are you playing already an instrument or
I started with free software like AudioMulch and later some tracker software, Hydrogen. And later I started to buy the USB mixer, pedals, and small synthesizers. Last one, the Microbrood.
And what makes for you AudioMulch, for example, special for use? Or do you have what makes it for you super useful in your setup?
It's less for composing songs and more for real-time audio modeling or distortion.
So more for sound design and sound manipulations.
Yeah. Sound manipulation, yeah, exactly.
And how would you describe your music, what you're doing today, or normally when you're making music? Is it noise or?
Experimental music. Sometimes more synth-based, sometimes with sound recordings. Mm-hmm. And other stuff as sound sources, yeah.
Okay. And do you have some influences which maybe we can find in your music, or will you take your inspirations?
Yeah, like Northern Tongues, Black Noise Project from the Netherlands, or stuff by J.K. Broderick or harsh noise acts, Merspo, other stuff.
Okay. So you really love these distortions, noisy, more bit crushing.
Yeah.
I see on your setup, you have more a pedal setup than a synth setup.
Yep.
That's why? It's because the pedals create this noise very nicely? Or where do you choose to more pedals than synths?
The combination of pedals.
Mm-hmm. I see also very affordable pedals.
Yeah, exactly.
From Behringer, from Donner, and some other brands. But also some synths, Microbrood, the Monotron,
and Monotrons,
the Castle. So everything which is more oriented for noise, I think. Less.
Yeah.
And the Microbrood, you take it. What was the decision to take the Microbrood?
Use the sequence with pretty simple sequences, pretty much. Kind of as a base for the sound,
But I think the Microbrood is very harsh a bit noisier. Not noisier, but it has a character which is very characterful and compared to other mono synths.
Yeah.
It's also, I think, one of your reasons probably.
Because it was pretty affordable.
Okay, and what we can expect today from you, it's you making a noisescape, probably.
Yep, and one of the channels in AudioMulch is the synthesizer and all the pedals, and there's additional digital distortion objects in audio merge.
Okay.
From the laptop.
And do you have maybe a SoundCloud or Bandcamp where people can maybe hear your live sets or your studio sessions? Because we will upload the entire concert on Mixcloud, but people want maybe also hear some of your former tracks.
I have a Mixcloud page, a SoundCloud page, a Bandcamp page, and yeah, a lot of releases on various net labels, for example, Attenuation Circuit.
Okay, so I'm looking forward to your concert here at the Signal Circus. I wish you good luck and hope to hear the looking forward for the result. So big thanks for the interview and big thanks for being here. And hope to see you very soon in our next Signal Circus interviews. Bye.
Bye.